Full picture.
Americans advising and assisting Iraqis is the hallmark of Operation New Dawn. But on Joint Security Station Deason, U.S. Division Center soldiers helped the commandos of the 17th Iraqi Army Division learn to teach their fellow Iraqis.
We don't have enough troops to go around to conduct this training on our own. So we pull in their guys and then run them through it and validate them as trainers, which they're already pretty good at. Then they go back and train their guys.
These commandos are specially trained to capture high-value targets such as bomb makers in southern Baghdad. Their speed and power alone were enough for Operation Iraqi Freedom, but now proper evidence collection and detainee handling must be incorporated for an effective arrest in Operation New Dawn.
When the criminal loads the magazine, he leaves fingerprints. We can later find on the bullets.
Grasping the concepts is only the beginning for the Iraqis.
I agree.
During three tours, Captain Murniak has seen where the Iraqis started, witnessed their progression, and feels confident about their future as both soldiers and teachers.
To do my third tour here like this and see where the Iraqis have gotten to, because it makes me feel comfortable about when all of the troops are out, all of the American troops are out of the country, that I know that these guys are really good at their jobs.
The 17th IA Commandos are the first to receive this training on JSS Deason and will soon teach it themselves to Iraqi soldiers nationwide. For 1st Armored Division Public Affairs, I'm Army Sergeant Colin Black, Mamadiyah, Iraq.